The search engine Google is showing this animated doodle in Northern Hemisphere, that is in countries like US, Canada, Mexico, UK and Russia, for the summer solstice 2017. The summer solstice is the longest day of the year. We can get around 17 hours of daylight in this day. In fact, in the Arctic Circle, the sun will shine for a full 24 hours. In the Northern Hemisphere, summer solstice takes place between June 28th and 22nd. It is known as June Solstice or first day of summer. This year, it is happening today, that is June 21st. Earth orbits around the sun on a tilted axis. So between March and September, Earth's Northern Hemisphere gets more exposure to direct sunlight over the course of a day. The rest of the year, the Southern Hemisphere gets more. It is the reason for season. This year, the Muslim holy month of Ramadan coincides with the solstice, which makes for a grueling challenge in some places. Muslims are supposed to fast until sunset during Ramadan. But for those living in Norway, Sweden or Iceland, daylight can last up to 20 hours. So Muslim religious authorities have decreed that Muslims can either fast along with the closest Muslim country or fast along with Mecca, Saudi Arabia.